Okay, so you may or may not know, Jahgos Odyssey have started the J games, which basically means that one of us is going to get pranked every month. This month it was Ashley, and we attempted to prank him. It didn't quite go to plan at first. So this is phase one of Ashley's prank. For the J games, we're currently
impregnating a spring roll with
scotch bonnet and some other hot green pepper, and then put it inside. Are you taking a picture? So as you can see, Ashley has a bit of a smile on his face. So we're guessing he likes spikes. For us, that's a fail, but it just means we're going to have to find something else. And we did.
Watch this space, because something is going to happen here.
Something evil.
It's not really evil. It's not evil. It's just necessary. It's going to happen to everyone. But Ashley...
the Odyssey pranks.
So as you can see, yet another fail, but we weren't going to take no for an answer. Yeah. Oh my god.
Get under the light.
Oh, under the light.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He's wet. Ashley's wet. He's wet.
John, we've got to do the slogan.
Hazel, bring up yourself.
John,
execution. Let's see the ball. Let's see the ball.
Right.
Behind the car.
Winner.
Guys.
Loser.
J games.
Ah, yes. I love it when a plan comes together. Eventually. Tough luck, Ash, but now it's down to him to pick the next victim of the J Games. So there you have it. The next victim is John. Some strong words there. Good luck, son. And see you for the results of the next J Games.
Last chance, fancy pants.